no one wants everything possible. I can make you thoroughly miserable with everything medical care can throw at you. So the question is really, what serves this person best? And it is usually some mix of, you know, conventional medical care and attention to symptoms and the possibility of doing the things that are still meaningful to you. You know, whether that's just to go home or to watch a flower bloom or whatever it is that is meaningful to you. So, you know, crafting a care plan that really makes sense ordinarily means, you know, pulling from multiple categories. And, you know, there is a point at which most of what you're pulling is making mom comfortable when you're getting very close to the end of life and the person is really getting to be either unresponsive or really unable to get out of bed. You know, but short of that, it's also, you know, can she still make breakfast? Can you make it possible for her to do whatever it is that's most important to her?